In the second arm, as we've seen.
Not on yet, so just turn that on.
Yeah.
Get to turn on just before you go in the water.
Aye.
And then there's spill for you. Just pull on up the way.
Yeah.
So come back here.
Of course,
here and make the weight belt right on release.
Okay.
Underneath here.
Okay.
I have a jump valve here. Mm-hmm. Jump valve here.
Mm-hmm.
I have a kidney one somewhere.
Yeah.
Then here.
And just another one. Yeah.
The air in.
Yes.
Right. Corner breach.
Yeah.
A knife here.
No, we can't have that.
It's fucking off
now. Yeah. 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 Nothing last turns, wait for them to get it grey, get polished.
And we can
come back.
This means, if I do like this,
your legs leaking already. They got them, they're just temporary. Just tearing the leg, except your leg.
And then tell me when you're at 100. Like, tap.
Okay, so I'll start off and then you can follow me, okay? You want to hold on to the wall?
You're 200 barrels.
Okay, you're going to be on steady, you know.
100 is the important one. That's like your hand.
Oh. Good to have help.
Okay.
Alright, okay. I'll start off. Okay, so snorkel mask, fins. My weights are integrated, so just grab them full. Grab a cummerbund, and then another factor of cummerband.
Push that.
Pinch.
Don't fall.
Yeah,
well, we can figure
out
we get that.
And bottom.
Yeah,
right.
No, I've worked with
people about it. Oh, so have a don't fall here, so that's pull.
Yeah.
Air in.
Button. Oh, yeah. That's like the present.
Okay.
Okay.
Right, 210.
What level are
you going to load? 5. Okay. Needle's not fluctuating there.
I used to have 7 and it's like, oh, you can grab the needles. I usually use it.
Torch.
Yeah, my dad uses a 3, I think, and it's a lot better. Yeah, doing your test in 7 is like always impossible because you can't get a good grip on things, you know? So, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, he's done 3, so he has.
Yeah, 3 makes things a lot easier. It's a lot cold, it's pretty cold, like you'll feel it, but it's kind of like worth the trade-off, I guess, because you can actually feel things. Yeah, on summer, you test always in summer, so like, you can afford to go for the easier suits. Like most of the dry suits and test cider, because like, it's such a pain in the ass to do.
I've got the...
Need your nut? We do the checks.
Okay, let's wait. Any last minute questions?
Okay, take a breath out of your regulator. Right here.
Using a single button. Hold on. Go.
What happens is if there's a problem, your needle will flux up and down if there's a problem.
Yeah, it's working. Just very hard knees, though. Alright, well, we can try the one. A lot of time to get down there, like, figure yourself out. Yeah. So rush here is very handy, dying. This is good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so this is the main one for weight, because it's so shallow, like, if you're underweight, you'll just float off.
Yeah.
Which is not that bad. It's the best place to find those. It's either here or in Central, it's just like deeper, so not a good place to figure that one out. You could probably like float off near the end if you're like low in air, because you'd be like pretty tall, but like that's fine.
No, don't fall.
Have you a computer? Or just your... Okay, yes, they're a little higher. Tell you like exactly how long you've been down there and like when to come up and if you're going fast. It's a very handy investment.
Nice.
Yep. Especially for like tests, because like he was worried about reading this kind of thing. He said that you're good to go.
He's happy enough?
Yeah. Good to go.
Put a knife on your leg.
You got the knife, yeah. So we'll do the exercises. You did first mark it, didn't you? Sean and Jude, then I'll grab it.
Yeah.
I'll get these names right, Sean and Shane. Someone's
alright?
It's kind of slippy here, by the way, so be careful. All your
cutting dice. We've all seen you.
Come on.
Hey, who are you playing with, dude?
Do you want to join another team?
I'm not with
that. Yeah, I'll tap it with these. I'm ready for one more.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Now we'll be doing some exercise of these, but you're not going
to. No, just keep going.
Turn that on, Mark. You just turn it.
Jack, you fill your
food. Yeah,
come on, don't turn.
My mask is leaking on this side.
Oh no. It's okay at the minute. I'm going to take it off again.
Just put a bit of air into your PCBs.
Just quite a few jellies.
Is it attacked?